Emmanuel, thank you. In a minute, I will talk a little bit about cyber warfare, but I wanted to say a few personal notes after some terrible events back home in Israel as both a father and two daughters and a man of the world. Yesterday, a guy that was influenced very much by social networks at the age of 17 got into a village where a young girl by the name of Hilal Ariel was sleeping. And she was sleeping so calmly, so beautifully, yet he took a knife and stabbed her many, many times, times and times again, until she died. And then in that occasion, it influenced many others on the social networks. And when his Facebook page was checked, you saw that a lot of what he did was influenced by other people that were training him on the network how to commit a murder. And the other terror attacks was done in the same way just a few hours later, where that act inspired many others to go and do the same. The very same people that liked that terror attack in Tel Aviv or in Israel are the same ones that did the like on the terror attacks in Paris and in Brussels and in London or in Orlando. And what I'm saying is that if we are to work together against terror, we need to work in full coordination, because when terrorist organizations or individuals are finding their way through technology, the horror can be large, sometimes very large. And I'm calling for international cooperation around cybersecurity, but also on the fight against terror.